Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today discussing about how to bisect a line segment of length 5 cm by using compass. So let's start the video. First of all, leaving here some space to write down here the steps of construction. Okay, so now first we have to draw here a line of length 5 cm by using scale. So first drawing here a line. So this is starting 0 and this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is 5 cm line. Okay, so now taking here point A and here B. So AB equals to 5 cm. So step number 1, first we have to draw a line segment AB of length 5 cm by using scale. Next, we have to bisect the line AB. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. So the arcs meet at a 2 point. Now joining this line, so taking point C and D, so CD line meet the point AB at the point P. So step number 2, here first taking a length greater than half of AB by using compass. So first we have to take a length greater than half of AB by using compass and putting the compass on the point A and B and draw arcs which meet at a 2 point. Okay, so now join the line CD which bisect the line AB at the point B. Okay, so therefore the length PA, so therefore length PA PB are equal. So PA equals to PB equals to 5/2. So this is obviously 2.5 cm. So now checking this, so this is 5 and this is 2.5 perfectly. So that's all. Thanks for watching.